Goodrow and Lindholm. I don't think anybody thought he'd repeat that again, maybe in his career, but here he comes. He's projecting to 106 points this year, 42 goals. Meanwhile, there's a scrum along the bench as Svechnikov goes down on the ice. He gets up slowly. Shot, Tkachuk save. Rebound tied up from behind as Bennett once again had a chance. Svechnikov is upset. He has multiple cross-checks to lose to Rena. And now we got something going. Tkachuk's in there. Pesci's got a hold of him. Away from the play, Shea has a headlock on a Panther. We don't see Svechnikov lose his temper very much, but he had it with Lostarina. There's Tkachuk and Bennett. No one wants to throw with Bennett. He can absolutely fire hands. Svechnikov will go to the box.
This was earlier in the shift that Bennett took a little bit of a run at Svechnikov. We saw Nate just kind of going after him as that shift went on. See if we can get a look. Bennett, who we talked about, has been pretty active offensively. Here's the puck is gone, and there's Bennett finishing his check awkwardly near the boards. Actually into his own man, yeah. But it was up high, and Nate just kind of went after Bennett after that, and then the play continued in the corner with that scrum.
That's a good hit by Bennett, but then you mentioned that Svechnikov's face ran in the low screen.
Penalty's on the play. Carolina number 37, minor penalty, cross-checking. Florida, number 19, 2 minutes, roughing.
So Lostarinen kind of had he was kind of protecting himself, building a fence as the body was vaulting towards him, but he probably, maybe should have got a high sticking call as well. But in the end, it's just Tkachuk who will leave with 47 seconds left.
The ensuing scrum.
That's the continental. Yes.